for Jean, but also for his family.
Apes, did you say? Apes? I can't believe it. The coffee saved in the coffee.
It's an extraordinary example of man's superiority over beast. Not only did he survive, he made himself their master, their lord, as it were.
Is he sound? Is he normal?
I'm told he's a remarkable young man.
But apes. This fellow, Darnot.
Darno.
Deserves recognition. You suppose we could manage to get him a medal from the Royal Geographical Society? You think he'd appreciate that? All right, I can manage.
I don't wish to belittle Darno's contribution, but he was merely a part of an expedition, a British expedition. The laurels for this extraordinary achievement belong to the expedition itself, not the individual. In any case, although the circumstances indicate that he is your grandson, we can't prove it. Of course, we might be able to do so if we were able to make tests.
He's here. If he's a Greystoke, I'll know him at a glance. Show yourself. Thank you with all my heart.